rises in the western sky, and the vampires are out on the sly. At times they have trouble finding necks to bite. That's why I concocted my new delight, my riboflavin flavored, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
It's riboflavin flavored, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
Drac came to me one night at 12 and said the blood bank had no blood on the shelf. I exclaimed, "Don't fret, I'll give you a fix of my newly regenerated mix." I gave him riboflavin flavor, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
He gave him riboflavin flavor, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
It gives you quick relief, you see, from fang aches and corpuscle deficiency. And after consuming my laboratory brew, it'll make a new vampire of you.
It's hot corn oil added, only 1 calorie, polyunsaturated blood.
Drac enjoyed my brew without a hitch. Now he's one of those who'd rather fight than switch. If you're biting more necks, enjoying it less, try my new non-carbonated mess. My riboflavin flavored, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
It's riboflavin flavored, non-carbonated, polyunsaturated blood.
It helps promote perspiration odor. It puts bad breath in ghouls. Why, our group had 21% fewer fangs.
I got it, Sally. It makes a great Bloody Mary, too. Frank, you ought to try one of these things.